It's Ryan, and today I am bringing you corn harvesting. We're down at a lower farm, and we're hauling back our corn from the field. I'm in the tractor with the grain cart. I'm driving the 4640, and my brother is in the 76. He's in the grain wagon. What we're doing is I'm taking the grain cart back up front to him, and then from up front, up by the road, he's going to be driving up the road and taking it up to the other farm so we can store it and then hopefully, get it out of here. The reason he's going down on the road is so hopefully we can get on a little bit faster. His tractor has the lights on it. The grain cart, here it's not really great to haul heavy loads on the road with a grain cart anyway. So we haven't been doing any of that, and we've just been using the grain wagon to haul it up. I could be using one of the other grain wagons, but we just decided to do this so we could cut down the amount of time that it takes for one person to go back and forth on the farm, because it's a lot faster and the grain cart can hold a lot more grain than the actual wagon can. So hopefully we can keep the combine going that way. That way my dad has a way to dump out at all times. I'm just kind of sitting here chilling out. It looks a lot brighter out than it actually is. It's actually getting pretty dark out where might have to switch to start using the lights soon. I just turned the tractor off because I'm sitting here chilling. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to share this video with all your friends. Every view counts. Go through and watch all my other videos if you haven't yet, and be sure to stay tuned. It's very important to me. Anyway, thanks for watching. Christmas without you. So blue, just thinking of a blue about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree.
We're wrapping her up and calling it a night.